yeah, I was really, really, really pleased with the track. You know, once we got that weird hiss off. I mean, you'll never get it off entirely, but, you know.
I've got to cut the link. Daryl is definitely beyond.
So, rest of the money should be rolling in soon, which is just as well.
Or maybe I'm just overreacting. Maybe everyone does it now and it's cool and Ali G and I'm just an old stick in the mud as usual.
Mark, like I said, sorry if I was a bit of a cock muncher down the studio.
Fine. It's totally fine, mate. Honestly. Listen, I might pop... just pop down the chinky. Do you want another thing?
From... No, I'm all right, thanks.
What about from the packy shop? Do you want anything from in there?
The packy shop?
Yeah, I don't normally go there. They've always got that wok box on.
Mark, what the hell are you talking about?
Yeah, that's not on, is it? What I said, it's not all right, is it?
Well, no.
And obviously you don't think there's a global Jewish conspiracy controlling everything.
What, you mean, am I a racist?
Yeah, if you think that and say those things, you're a racist, aren't you?
Well, yeah.
As it turns out, Daryl is a racist.
You sure he's a proper... you know, it wasn't just racist horseplay?
No, because I was in the tent with him for ages and we talked for a long time and it was mostly on racial classifications, head measurements and so on.
Wow.
I feel terrible. Do you think I should confront him?
You mean you didn't confront him?
Yeah, no. Naturally, I confronted him, but maybe I should confront him again. More.